I left Montgomery on North 65. I was restless and ready to give Nashville a try. I rolled into town with the sound of my own. Somewhere between Jennings and Jones. Well, the day job I landed felt just like a jail. I couldn't seem to break out with that hammer and nails. And I spent all my nights in some old honky-tonk. Somewhere between Jennings and Jones. Hanging out in the bars with the drunks and the stars, I found a few good old boys just like me. Started burning our candles, both ends and the middle, a bunch of roaring outlaws at high speed. And they said that the end of that road I was on was somewhere between Jennings and Jones. Well, some record executives found me one night. I was singing half lit. They said it sounded just right. Right. They put my name on an album, but they shelved all my songs. Said I was somewhere between Jennings and Jones. Hanging out in the bars with the drunks and the stars and a few good old boys just like me. Burning our candles, both ends and the middle, a bunch of roaring outlaws at high speed. And they said that the end of that road I was on was somewhere between Jennings and Jones. Now to find me in a record store won't take you.